God, that's not a door I can get through.
Okay, so last episode, we found the power suit that we need in order to go back into the Abyss and retrieve the Ark, but the suit is missing the Cortex chip, structure gel, and battery pack, so now Rain and I have to go find them.
This is where we saw, what's his face, Akers for a second. But there's nothing in here. What am I gonna do?
There are actually some displays and shit.
Oh, you know what? Let's touch with
stuff. Override. Override this bitch.
It said error.
Power room, system overload, launching okay. Rerouting utility. Could be good. Reset sequence.
No, this is
just kidding,
thing.
That's what you do when you... So maybe we have to move shit to do shit. Left, down, to the right, right, and then down, to the left, yeah, and then, yeah, yeah. We suffer.
Oh my god, okay, relax.
Is this Akers saying this? It's gotta be. Who else has been... Who else was, like...
This distraught?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's gotta be Akers. It's gotta be. It's gotta be. It's gotta be Akers.
Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit!
What just happened? Did I miss a scary moment?
Yeah, he just appears out of nowhere sometimes.
Good. Okay, so we've overridden the things. What Holy doors shit. Did that open up? What door did that... No, it's these. This is the door we came
yeah.
from.
Yeah. I'm
okay, so
sorry.
Turn around. Wait, no, the door was open, though.
What, this one?
Yeah. Yeah, what is this shit? Magnetic door.
Haven't we been here?
No.
Oh, God, what is it going to do? What is
it's
it
like
going to do?
It's like that scene from Resident Evil where it's going to chop
no!
you up. Well, it's got to scan you. Small Asian girl.
Boy.
Delete. Small Asian boy. Hey, here's some shit. Hey, look at more head babies.
Oh, God.
What's he done with his life? Oh, open this up. You gotta let him breathe. Give him a breather. Aw, man.
It's not letting
he died in the shower. What a way to go. Hey, what's this table over here? Maybe there's some shit on it.
No, they just dissected the butthole, and they realized nothing is up with it except drugs.
Except drugs. Okay, there's bound to be something in here. There's bound to be, right?
Structure gel,
oh, there's
batteries.
Some there's some sin. This is structure gel. Gel encarbonated. It's like you keep having to do things in order to do things. So it's on this
no,
thing.
No, I gotta fix it.
Oh, fucking kill me. Okay, so we gotta put this in the terminal on your left, I think.
Oh, Christ.
Yeah, there's a little card reader area, right? Wait, what is that?
This? Is this a card reader?
To the left.
Oh, this guy?
Is it not that thing? No, I'm just stupid. Let's read this, though.
Lisa Cameron, the structure gel, has been charged and actually keeps going for a while. Okay, whatever.
Function.
Okay.
Apply gel to dead mouse.
The gel
no,
caused the mouse
to
appear
DJ.
Alive. Put into the same habitat as the... What? Stop it.
No, just stop it. Ignore that guy.
Reanimated another mouse with structure gel the time it was... okay, so this gel can bring people back to life.
Gross. Study results. Overwhelming evidence concludes that all deformed creatures, the fish, the sharks, and even the helpers were manipulated by the wow's villagers of structure. They have in some manner been exposed to charged gel and in turn by stricken to cancerous growths that affect their whole being. It's difficult to ask what it all started shortly after the asteroid killed the surface. I cannot for sure say if it's code or the cavalry was killing, but it looks like it's going to...
Okay. Well, you were helpful.
Tight. Graphs. Never seen something of that speed. Tight.
Tight. Alright, whatever.
So now we gotta figure out what to do with this goddamn chip.
Check previous
results. I'm understanding a lot of this. Woo! Fucking gross.
What the hell? What's this?
That one looks good.
Tell me more. What does this one look like?
This is like that microwave video that went viral that was like of the where they put the thing in the microwave and then it just had to go, go, go.
Oh,
there's a whole other side of this room that we have yet to explore.
You have a good point.
Is this where we can put our dispense gel?
Oh, nice. Is it doing it right?
Work. 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 Shit, yeah.
Yay! gross.
It's like we're doing these remedial tasks to learn everything we don't care about the story.
I'm assuming this does nothing. I want to see
you
come
gotta.
Back to life.
Well,
I gotta.
You gotta.
I gotta. I gotta.
Who wouldn't?
Dispense gel. Time to observe.
I hope we don't need something from that area.
Ew. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, we've created a monster. Oh my god, he came back to life. And then what? And then
kill
what?
Me. Where's my family?
I wonder what would happen if we took it out. Can't take it out?
This rat life.
This rat
is not
life.
For me. That's.
We don't want our chip
came back?
Back
to life.
Sorry, I thought you were going for the rat first. Like wait, we're not gonna take out the rat? Are you fucking kidding me?
You want me to take out the rat?
Raina, there's literally nothing else I'd want more in this world. Touch him. Can you poke him?
No.
Wake up, Mr. Scrambles.
I can only touch his scrambles, really? That's terrible.
Throw a brick at it.
I can't.
The brick of Shaw. Hell yeah. Raina, do you realize how much progress we making?
So much.
God.
So much.
Shit. Let's take this gel.
Cool.
Do you think we should bring it back to Catherine right away, or do you
no,
think
Catherine's
we should just...
lying to us.
Oh, she for sure is. She knows... her and Akers are in love.
Gross.
Could you imagine?
Disgusting.
So we've gotten everything we possibly can from here.
So this is Dix. No.
No, it's okay. It's important. Ew, he's gross. What's important? Tell us. But it's fine if you don't. I like whatever.
Yeah, it's like no big deal.
I don't think we've gotten in the room that's across the hallway because it's still yellow.
This one?
What is that? Laboratory? Yeah. Let's see what's in this. Cool. Hey, what's that thing that's a voice recorder?
Storage.
There's a voice recorder on the table right there.
Ugh. What?
I wonder if we can put those tapes in it. That's funny. That's really funny, Julia. Hey, say something we care about.
No.
Do you think Alcala is real? What makes you... Why would you ask that? I think Ross is trying to tell me something. About Side Alpha. He wants me
Alpha.
To go down to the abyss and find
him. He wants me to go down on him.
Crazy, right?
In the abyss. Crazy, right?
He wants me to go down on my abyss.
You've been down on him before?
I just thought you could talk some sense to me. Ronnie. I'm not at liberty
you can't put
the... to... I can't talk about that.
Shit. Site Alpha exists. What's Site Alpha? To kill those beings? Nah, I don't think there's anything we can do on there.
Damn.
But imagine if there was. What is this?
Oh, more rats.
I don't remember. You dissected a bunch of shit when you were in school, right?
Yeah, a lot of shit, actually.
Yeah. I dissected, I think it was a rat, and it, boy, was it stinks.
Yeah, the formaldehyde isn't really cool. Did you get one that was skinned, or did you get one that still had fur on it?
I think it was skinned.
Yeah. It was, like, preserved in, like, a water, right?
Yeah. It was grody. Oh, I think I vaguely remember somehow accidentally drinking some of the rat juices.
That's so disgusting. I can't even as a joke, that's disgusting.
How are you able to... It's not even a joke. Are you able to pass that butthole by and not even use it?
Okay, because I realized that once you use a butthole, you can't use it anymore, and that makes me
And you
me
definitely
nervous.
Need it for health. I don't know.
You want me to touch it? Okay. I'll touch it.
It's gonna suck us
just
in. This
you.
Is part of the story. It's part of the story. It's gonna suck us in. It's gonna keep us held. See, it's not letting us out this time, and I'm stupid.
And you're wrong.
But something has changed in the story. The power has gone out.
Why? Ooh.
Hey, was there, like, fuck all in this room, or is it just me?
What?
I don't think there was anything that we could have done in this room.
I don't think so either.
Huh.
Unless we're wrong. Hydroponics. Wait, let's think for a moment. We need a chip, and we need structure. Oh, wait,
what's
no.
that computer thing right there? An unusually sedated orange ruffy found hovering outside the Omnicron. It had a remarkable bone scrub.
Okay, whatever.
Boring. Darby and Wagagwag. Nope. The dead man found on the climbing this morning has been in and around. I can't even begin to imagine what has happened down there. Cool. Oh, wait, what is that shit?
Oh,
I'm stupid.
It's the same prompt. I'm stupid too.
Well, it's not in there. We know that.
This is the clean room?
Yeah.
And
but
this
then,
is the.
Maybe
North
it
Hall.
Would be in the medical bay? Dive storage. Maybe it's in dive storage.
Dive storage.
Is it through the Schiffer robe over here? Nope. Not the Schiffer robe. So this was downstairs, right? Am I wrong or right? Whoa, what the fuck? Sorry, I'm not going downstairs.
Yeah.
But this is interesting, too. I bet this leads to batteries. Or the cortex chip. Ooh, oh, fuck ooh, me. Ooh, ooh, why do ooh. I have to explore the scary areas?
I don't know.
This day sucks.
I was scared, too, you know. Left door.
Okay. Hello?
You're above it all.
Well, we gotta override it.
Always.
Incorrect floor selected.
Override that midsection.
Removing lockdown. Hello?
Of the upper area.
Where are you?
Is going to be okay.
Acres, I know you're in here.
So you're all the way upstairs right now, right?
Real talk, Acres, I'll fuck you up.
You. Oh, good. More headless people. Hey, look, a butthole. You're all good.
He had that new whopper. What was he looking at?
Hey, let me. You gotta get into that computer. Move, damn it!
Johan Ross was found dead on the climber this morning.
We knew that already.
Yeah, yeah.
The ARC team went down a couple of days ago, but I see no reason to suspect them playing a part in his death.
Well, conspiracy.
What do you know?
The climber can't be operated from the abyss, so there was a scheduled retrieval. The climber returned.
Schedule that golden retriever.
Body of Alpha member Johan Ross.
Okay, you're boring.
The wow has been getting more aggressive, pushing all systems.
You're boring.
Things are out of hand. The staff looks like they're about to explode.
Jeez. You would laugh at that. Oh, break it. Yes! No, no, no. We're done. We're done.
I'm gonna eat you.
That's weird.
Mm.
Yum, yum.
Wouldn't be surprised if the body just got up and left. That's creepy as shit. What's behind here?
A kitchen. We're hungry.
Batteries!
Those are noodles.
Munch print? Reina, it's ramen. It's your favorite.
My favorite!
Those look like cake. Oh, wow. She just got fucked at the end of that.
Yep. Dead. Gone.
I wish I could destroy all those plates. Well, I don't know why I expected to find anything in
her. I wish I could destroy all those plates.
Well, I gotta.
I know.
I gotta get the butthole.
Yeah, you gotta. I get it.
It definitely doesn't do anything for us. Unless we're already hurt.
Yeah, we know.
But nah, nevertheless, it's just nice to be addicted to something.
It's nice to be addicted to something?
Yeah.
Not rare.
Coke.
Yeah, heroin, meth,
you name it,
opiates,
you named it.
Wait a second.
Power room.
Wait, hold on, hold on. Damn it, I tried to fart, but it was a silent one. It always is.
You know, it wasn't the other day before we left.
It was great. This looks like something. Batteries! Is that batteries? No.
None of these are anything. None of this is anything.
Oh yeah, you have to be downstairs for
I don't
batteries.
Need a damn helmet, but the cortex chip is definitely up here. It's gotta be.
Is it though?
It's gotta be.
Does it gotta be though? Oh, you definitely have to plug that into something for sure.
You don't.
For.
Hey, look at you, bud.
Oh, weird.
You're fucking gross as a human being.
He's barely human, let's be honest.
Huh.
Touch him right quick.
I couldn't. Hey, here we go. Electric hazard, just my thing. Let's turn this baby on. Let's.
Oh my god, that is complicated.
I literally can't touch it, so I'm not gonna.
You have to put something in there, yeah?
Potentially. But what is the real question? Fuck me.
Oh my god, is that a guy? Do you see him?
Yeah, yeah. It's just standing
don't
there, though.
Look at him.
So, should I look at it?
No, don't.
Is that a yay or a nay?
That's a nay! That's a no, no, no!
It doesn't appear as if he's not moving.
Three no's mean a yes.
Why is he not moving? Well, what if I just...
Are you kidding? Can you run?
I don't think he knows where I am. I think he's just like...
I'm pretty sure he's after you.
No, I don't think he knows where I am.
Okay, now if you find a butthole, you have to touch it because you're hurt. Not that we ever miss a butthole, but...
Is this just...
Something is wheezing. Yeah, you're fucked. Oh, you are so fucked. Don't look that way.
I legitimately don't think I'm fucked yet. I don't think I'm fucked. But he doesn't move, is what's weird about that. How did I get around him before, almost?
No, but you really didn't, though.
Oh.
This is the same thing. How does this one have a nubbin?
Is that just a power supply, or is that a cortex? That's not a cortex.
Or is that a battery? No, you need the battery from downstairs. This is so confusing.
Now, if I just go over here, slash get the F.
Maybe you're supposed to kill him and get his cortex chip.
Raina, that's the dumbest shit I ain't ever heard. I don't even know how to get out of the room. I don't know how to get out of the damn room. Where'd I come in? I think I have to go around him to get in. Oh, this sucks. Oh, this fucking blows. Where's the... Oh, he's right there.
Oh, so screwed.
Can I just sneak around him, perhaps?
No, he sees you, man.
I gotta... Here. Okay, so I've distracted him with that brief...
That's not distracting.
It for sure is.
Now.
No, trust me. Oh, fuck me! Fuck me!
He sprints!
He sprints so quick!
Go, dude, you're fucked.
He sprint 3G! Oh, Jesus Christ, I can't run. Oh,
you're
Lord Jesus, done bless me today.
Oh, no, you're fucked. Vent! Damn it. You're still alive, that's great.
I think it's because we've had so many, like,
so many buttholes. Yeah.
Okay, so if I'm still alive, I can't get in the vent! Like, I don't know what you want me to say.
You're right.
Okay, if I just maybe hobble on over here. Wait, that's, god damn it. How do we...
I don't know, but maybe that was the battery.
Oh, wait. Good.
So the battery was upstairs.
Okay. So now all we need
is... I bet the cortex chip now is downstairs.
Maybe, but there's still some doors we have yet to explore in here.
This is true.
Like, we've explored that area, that's where we came from. What about
poison
this?
The wall, it says.
Poison the wall? Huh, what could this be? Oh. What is this? Main entrance.
Oh,
dead
everyone
people, perfect.
Is dead. Oh, good. No, you can't get anything out of the...
I don't know why I tried it.
Yeah.
But I can move slowly away and hope that it eventually... Maybe there's someone here without a dead head.
Their black boxes just are destroyed. No.
Damn, you really got
Jesus
discombobulated.
Gross.
Jesus gross. What is that? Omicron research facilities. That's probably where the cortex chip is.
Oh, can you move the... Oh, no, it's chained.
Hmm.
Screwed.
But we've...
So screwed.
How do we get a chain open before? Do we throw some shit at it?
No, they were just unchained, and so you could just open it. Like, they just swing open. You're going to have to go back downstairs, I think, to get that
cortex
chip.
Trust me on this, Raina.
You think the cortex chip is here?
I think the cortex chip's... 2 seconds? Here we go!
You know, the definition of
insanity... Yep.
Yeah, okay.
Research facility. It's got to be in the research facility.
Okay, but you can't get in there.
Well... That's gotta be it.
Did you look around? Were there, like, notes or anything? What is that?
It's nothing. Maybe there's a containment. But why would the door be... I don't understand. I thought we overrid everything. Here's the... That's the stairs up. So maybe the stairs down is on the same... Maybe it's, like, right over here.
Well, a door... Wait. Oh, there
it is. Here we are. Okay, so if the cortex chip is down here...
And then remember, we have to go back up to that room.
Yeah. I think I see a butthole over here. Oh, wait, here are the dead people. Good. Oh, well, this door wasn't unlocked before, was it?
I don't know now. There's so many rooms that look like one another. You should override the lower floor, too. Nice.
I wonder what dangers there are on this floor.
Probably not that many. The upper floor wasn't bad at all.
We're bound to find a butthole soon.
Oh, for sure. I thought you found one back in the room that you came from.
No.
Or not.
I didn't find a single one. What's in here? Cortex chip, perhaps?
Touch it. Left. Go left. All the way left. Left. More left. Oh, those things. Yeah.
One, two.
Yep. Yep, like that. That's it. That's the first one. Now go to the second one. That one didn't go down. No, make it go down. Yeah.
I need a butthole soon.
Wait, what?
That's the cortex chip, is it not?
That's what that looks like?
I think we have everything. That doesn't look like a cortex chip to me, but who knows?
That's so
Everything's
bizarre.
Changing.
You're not even going to double check, even though we're about to make a huge journey?
No, Raina. I like to go into everything as unprepared as possible.
Okay. You also like to turn around the wrong way.
I am not a ballerina. Raina. Ballerina.
Ballerina. Oh, no.
Did he just break free? You couldn't have said anything creepier. Akers, you could not have said a single thing creepier. Oh, fuck me! Yo.
What?
Yo, I can't. I literally cannot even. I'm so lame right now.
Hide. Close that shit.
Fuck me. Fuck me dry.
You're safe. You're good.
I'll follow you there.
No, he's definitely right there. The music is nuts.
Hell no. I ain't a... Kill me.
Oh!
Just fuck me.
Okay.
This time, I won't sneak up on him like that.
What are you gonna do instead?
No, I mean, I will sneak up on him like that. I'll follow you there. Okay, good. Good, I'm glad I needed a partner. Break it. Break this. Boom. I'll follow you there. What a creepy voice. Oh, I kind of like his voice, though. Kind of cool. Okay, so all we have to do is just make sure that fish doesn't see us. Is he already like on my trail? No, is he already on my Oregon trail right now?
Yeah, good job. Oh, he's there to the left, so just
yeah, if
him
I just don't look at him, yep. I don't think anything bad will happen.
Yeah, you're not glitching right now anyway, so you're okay.
Yeah, if I don't see him, he won't see me. Just like a T-Rex.
Weirdly enough, that's how it works.
Woof!
What a...
Oh, boy.
Dare I say, OH MY FUCKING GOD! Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. So
what's the plan? Because she's gonna see me.
Well, I think remember, he's in the door right on the left there. So if you just crawl around past this part, well, you're not even crawling, is what's crazy about this. Yeah.
Run?
To the right. Oh, shit me.
I don't wanna!
Fuck my entire being. Fuck my entire being. You gotta go.
And then
you
what?
Gotta go
right
to
or
the
left?
Left to left.
Shut the door, Cap. Lock it up.
What's happening? What, in here?
Do it. Just get in there.
The door.
It's locked.
Oh, thank God. We're good.
Oh, my God.
We're good.
Piss off another one of WoW's monsters.
Wow.
We have everything we need.
I mean, not like,
no pun intended.
Oh,
my God. Okay, let's get to work.
Dude, this shit's stressful.
Wait, do I need to touch it or something?
Yeah,
do
I
need
think
to
you gotta
insert
touch
it?
I
have to
just
insert it? Yeah.
Oof.
Oh my God.
This is crazy.
I know, we're using a dead body. It's bizarre.
Sweet though, I'm glad it all worked out.
Oh my God.
Make sure it's all bunched together with the structure gel connecting all the parts. Well, it looks goopy enough. Let's pull out all Herbert.
Oh my God, this is disgusting.
That is distressing. We definitely don't
I'm
close
assuming
the door.
I close
no,
the door. No.
No. We just go back and we go on the terminal. Okay. Illness. And then we retry it. Because it's gonna... Wait, what?
Calibrating. There's something in my eye.
I can't believe we're doing this.
It will be fine.
Moon rune!
Put you in the suit.
I was gonna
Moon rune!
Is that a Japanese word?
You go
it's a me I and Maddie word.
I need to be the sun.
I need to launch the Ark.
You'd really do it. Change body.
Yes. If you want to stay here, I'm not going to stand in your way. I don't want to tell you what to do.
Ew, he wants me to be a gross, disgusting dead girl?
And then open them again.
What?
All right. Let's do it.
Thank you, son.
He wants our brain to go
in
that dead baby's body.
You might need to boot it up.
Ooh, not a fan of dead babies.
Go sit in the pilot seat. Let's go sit in the pilot seat. So back out of this.
And the pilot seat is to your left, I believe. Oh, yeah. Remember when we were first here? It's like we're
yep.
It's coming full circle.
Oh, my God. It really is.
I think we just need to touch that termy.
Termy? Touch the termy?
We need to loop back the activity manifested by your current cortex chip, run it through the amplifier, feed it into the new chip, and then make sure it's synced.
What?
You lost me halfway there.
You don't really need to understand it. Just make them line up.
Fuck you, Catherine. We just need to make those two lines line up, right? Oh, yo, we're so far away.
I don't really...
Oh, wait, oh! If we bring the amplitude down a little bit of the, because we're changing the... Oh, we need to bring that up, actually.
Yeah, we need the amplitude up.
Oh,
okay,
God,
that's
perfect.
That's good.
And then we just need to... I think we need to make the frequency more.
Okay, wait.
You're not wide enough.
Which one does this control?
Frequency is the speed.
Yeah.
Offset makes it wider, so you gotta make the offset wider. Ooh, God, you're so close.
This isn't...
We need to increase the frequency, I think, a little bit. Or, I mean, decrease it, sorry.
No.
No, never mind. Oh, and then amplitude up? Oh.
You can't do negative one.
Oh, then...
What?
No, offset plus one. Oh, fuck. Amplitude up one more.
Yes!
Lock parameters!
You can climb into the pilot seat.
Parameters!
Already? I have everything under control, so please, have a seat.
Oh, God, yeah.
Go sit in the pilot.
Let's go turn into that dead girl.
This is awful.
This is a sentence that I use often.
It's like having a picture taken.
But with the most expensive camera in the world.
You know, Indians thought photos would steal their souls.
You can't use that twice, dude.
You're right.
Are we done? Does it hurt?
This could be the end of our existence. No, because we're gonna turn into dead floppy baby girl. Like, look at
this. Oh, weird.
Yeah, it is a little bit weird. But now we're able to go make our way to Alpha?
No, to Tau. Oh no, maybe it is Alpha now. There must be something wrong.
What was that?
No, I.
Oh shit.
Why was it still talking?
It's the same like before.
Catherine, why was he still talking?
That's how it works, you know that.
What do you mean?
You know it's not magic. You were copied. The sleeping Simon in the seat was copied, and now you are here, just like Simon lived on in Toronto.
God damn you, Kath. Two Simons? There can't be two Simons.
What did you think would happen?
That you were gonna take my mind and put it into another body, like a brain transplant.
I'm sorry, it wouldn't work that way.
You realize how messed up this is?
Please, I didn't mean to upset. He's so cool looking.
How did you expect me to react to this shit?
Please stop.
You're fucking disgusting.
Now I'm gonna throw things at my body!
He'll sleep for a while.
Take that, me!
And then what? Wake up in this fucking nightmare again? All alone? So cruel.
Well, what do you want me to do with him? Make friends? Let him know that we have to leave him behind when we go into the abyss?
What if... What if he didn't need to wake up?
You do that?
What?
I don't know.
Oh my god, relax. Maybe. Okay, now what?
Wait! I set it up for you. Hit the switch.
I need to bring Mike to my...
You need to go get Mike's airborne virus. Is this the last time I'm going to see you for like 2 weeks?
No, not 2 weeks. I'll be back on the 20th. All right. Well, that was a good time. Are you going to finish this? Or
yeah, I'm going to finish this. Oh, you're damn right.
So proud of you.
Wrong hand.
I don't want to. Bye.
Goodbye, friend. I'm going to just plop on and make a left over here. And then a right over here. I bet you there are a lot of people that have played this game. Just drop right down that ladder initially. Me being one of them if I just didn't turn around. Sharks? Anywhere? No. Not on my watch. Here we go. Here's a ladder I can deal with. Now, you guys, we all recognize that inside the suit that I'm in is a mushy dead girl. That's actually my band name. Mushy dead girl. Let's put that Omni tool in there. Catherine, load me up. Are we done here? I don't know what we're doing. Did I just push the wrong button? Fuck me. Is this it? I better strap myself in. Let's go! Wait. What? Passengers 5. Am I supposed to keep this fucker held? Are there other buttons I can push? Am I about to suck my own dick then die? Ooh, God, you scared me. Okay, let me just keep this held and see what that does. It's changing something. It's definitely changing something. But, am I doing something wrong? Fuck it, I'm gonna sit down and just assume that I'm doing the right thing. Oh wait, oh, there's an Omni Tool area right there. No there isn't. Well, this is embarrassing. So just, maybe I just go over here and sit down real quick. No, nope. Can I move this gate? Descend, I'm pretty sure. What if I just ascended? I guess we'll never know. Let's get the douche out of here.
Take us and we'll be off.
Well, it's gonna take us to the Ark, everybody. And we didn't exactly figure out who that man was in
luck, right?
The area.
And I woke up in the right body. He's a redundant copy. He'll never experience my journey.
He'll never experience my
journey. He wouldn't understand. How could he? I couldn't do it, and you knew it. You were right in trying to hide him from me.
Aww.
Only wish you'd done
what
a
is that thing?
Job.
Fuck that
basically
shit.
Basically flipped a coin, and if I had called the wrong side, I'd be rotting away at Omicron. I mean, there's nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you? Not that you would know. I mean, he would still claim to be the right Simon. Christ. This is awful. We did an awful fucking thing. And you wouldn't mind? Why would you? How could you know that it's not me? The me
this
that
voice
I am,
actor
the same
kinda sucks.
I've always been. Let me say something. I don't want to think.
This voice actor's pretty bad.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Say anything.
When I was little...
My pussy.
I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building. And I could still feel how I had to, you know, tuck my arm so I could push the heavy steel door open.
Oh, Catherine, who gives a shit?
The first time that I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei.
Wow, you lived
a
life.
The corner ledge, and you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair, and the sun was setting, and the streets below.
All these sentences you're saying, Catherine, sure remind me of being a human.
The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods.
You are really pulling all semblances of humanity out from the abyss.
Connected to the world
from whence I lost them.
Never had before. It was the most profound feeling of comfort and sense of belonging I could ever hope for. I really never felt the same way again, but I went up to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would be. The privilege of being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Do you still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
There's some scary monsters down here in the deep.
Everyone's gone. All the people still left are digital copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea. We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Damn.
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. I feel so uprooted.
There's nothing here
that I recognize, nothing that makes me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the Ark, would it be any different? I'd still be alone. No friends?
Maybe the ideal life for me would have just been stuck into that one.
Friends? I'm sure everyone would like to know the time traveler. If not, you still have
what, Catherine? Because the ship's broken, and fuck me.
Catherine.
Am I here?
Hello, Catherine.
Something's gonna light up, and I'm gonna see
what happened?
Something's gonna light up, and I'm gonna see the whole arc. Come on, Scientology, lead me. Wait, I should get the Omni tool. Catherine, wake up, buddy. Oh, good. Oh no. I bet you everyone in the Ark's fucking dead. I should have gone to Alpha. I should have ascended. What is this? Oh, dude, Reyna would love this.
Hey, I know it's not much, but why have we stopped moving?
The power blacked out for a moment. Think it could be the atmospheric pressure. It's pushing pretty hard, really testing the limits of my suit.
Don't worry, it should hold.
Should?
It will hold.
Well, let's go back in the seat and hope that no monsters are down here.
Does time freeze when you're not powered?
Time feels omitted.
What's the difference?
I don't feel like I'm being held back or hindered. And I don't have the opportunity to reflect on the time I'm missing.
How deep?
It's simply missing.
Sounds like sleeping without the dreaming.
Yes. But generally you anticipate when you're about to sleep, and there's a natural continuation, since we tend to wake up where we went to sleep. My experience is more like an ever-changing moment that never really seems to find closure.
How interesting.
It's kind of like a movie being edited.
Where are all the deep secrets? Ooh, there's a big squid.
I guess it sounds exciting, but it really keeps me activated to the point of exhaustion.
So wait, is that glass cracking?
Could be a tough.
I feel like I'm about to get fucked.
Body made from black goo.
That'd be the worst.
So, my vision is becoming skewed, and there are deep sea creatures that are showing up on these probes, and I bet you this thing's gonna stop again. I'm gonna get up, and there's gonna be a big ass megalodon. Yep, here we go. Good! Oh no, wait, that's. What is that? Is that a dude? Hey! Oh good, it's Akers! Kill me! Preparation H? My hemorrhoids! It's been so long. Too long.
What happened?
Something dropped onto the cage. Knocks you right out.
What the fuck?
Spoke to me.
Looked like a man. One of WoW's creatures. It just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
Said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was gonna kill you for sure. I'm glad it didn't.
Well, Catherine's...
Me too.
Seemed very, lax about that. I thought it was gonna kill you, but...
Looks like we're closing in on the ocean floor.
Good. Not sure the climber can take it much longer. Okay, so, this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the Abyssal Plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach town.
Damn it, Catherine!
Not in a way that'll help us.
The author you has been here.
This is deep.
All footsteps, Kat.
When I had footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, freaks me out.
Ooh, what if we find Catherine's old juicy body? Bet you it's down here somewhere. All cramped up in the... Oh, wait, here. I guess I can just slide this open. Here we go. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make Catherine put me into her body. And then I'm gonna touch myself naked. And that's gonna get back at her. Potentially. What does this say? Lumar Link needed to call Climber. Well, who gives a shit about that now? This is it. Omega. We're pretty close. We must be getting close to the end. Put the honey tool away, you dingus! Julia doll. Sample collection, physical check. Check, 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 check. Wall-to-tow evacuation failed. Nikolai Wagwagwag bringing to Ark to fire. So are these the people that were closest to getting to the Ark anyway? So maybe... I bet you the monsters are just gonna get worse and worse. Wow, this is dark. Hope I see a giant squid. Or like Bill Cosby or something. Okay, let's just pull through here. Shit, yes. Warning, faulting activity, strong torrents expected. That's not good. It's like underwater storms, probably. Probably one of the dumbest things I've said. What is this? A light that's on? This can't be good. Better pull this down. Fuck me. Did that just turn on the lights around here? Good. That's what I needed. And what's in here? Anything worthwhile? Usually never is. Just dead fish. Okay, let's move on. To, what is this? Gross, what is this?
Jesus, did you see that?
See what?
Stick to the lamplights, they won't go near them.
I can't fail,
what?
Arthur. It's important I reach Omicron. Our future depends on it.
Calm State down. Of the lamplights.
Let's just follow the path.
If I die, I need you to tell Julia Dahl that the WoW is out of control. She needs to get to Sarang. He'll know what to do.
Roz, you can tell them yourself. We just need to pick up the pace, okay?
This is like that scene from Pitch Black.
Glass! We lost the path! We need to go back!
Okay, I'm going to need you to stop talking so I can move on. I get it, there's danger in the dark.
It's over there!
Okay, good. Okay, sir.
Final push, Ross. Almost there. We just...
What a vile noise. I hope that happens to me. Now, if this turns the light off, I'm going to die in real life. Here we go. Blue leads to Tau. Red leads to the climber. Well, I got to go to blue, right? Oh, fuck. Who? Go. What's in the dark down here? Really makes you wonder. What could it be? I hear spooky noises. I definitely hear scary noises. Just kidding, it's just me, I think. Oh, fuck me! What? What in Lord's name is that? Skooka kill me! This is a definite no-go. Oh, and here's the torrents. What they were talking about before from the fault line. Perfect. Oh, we gotta go. Oh, we gotta go. Jimmy Neutron, blast off. Where are we going? Where's the blue area? We need to get to Tau! Oh, here we go. Blue leads to Tau. Oh, Jesus. What is this? Perfect. Inventory. Small tank. Mission logs. Dried squid. Gross. Results. What? Giant squid? Mantle the size of... Ooh. So the, goop managed to get, I guess, into giant squid or something, and it just made them so much more dangerous. I don't know, that's my guess. Oh, I better heal up. Finally! And now I'm back to my normal self. This is perfect. I love getting high. Can I go through this door? I sure can. Okay, come on. Oh no! This is just the lonesome dark. Is this a light right here that I can just stay by? Oh, this is so fucked. I'm gonna follow this cord. Hopefully there's a light along this path. Oh, kill me. Val Kilmer. Oh, this is the worst. Oh, here's a light right here. Oh my god. Dude, this is so bad. Hello? This is exactly from Pitch Black? What is that? Kill me. Kill me, I have nothing to live for anyway. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I feel like I'm going in a circle right now. A vicious circle. Dane Cook, stand up. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, a little bit of light along the way. Jump. I hear them swimming around me. This is the worst day of my life. Oh, no. Where am I? Who am I? Oh my god. This is the worst. This is the worst. I bet those things just rip you apart too. I don't understand. How are those people dead before? How hard is it to stay on this stupid path? Really not that difficult. I'm not having a difficult time. This is really easy for me. And something just swoops in and just takes a bite out of me real quick. Oh, fucky sucky artichoke. Here we go. Left. Oh, do I see any monsters? Anything? Looks like I'm good for now. How far along are we? This arc better be worth it. Okay, so there's something close because I'm glitching out for sure. Oh, this is dangerous. I get it now. There wasn't really a choice whether or not I could do blue or red because it's blue on this side and then red would just go back to where I was, so I can't really even make a choice. I wonder if I'm going to end up being able to go to alpha. Ideally, that's where I want to... Ooh, what is this? Electricity? I better touch it. Can't. Oh, maybe I can move this to somewhere important. Nope, I can just throw it. What is this? Insufficient power. Much like usual. Let's plop this down. Scroll down! Sweet. And then power's on. There's a butthole right there. Don't need it yet. What is this? Data buffer. Don't mind if I do.
Tau, can you hear this? Anyone there?
Come on, Tau.
This is Tau. Who is this?
This is Ian Peterson of Theta calling. I got a team with me, and we're about half a kilometer from
I just realized.
What?
Acres is already going to be at Tau now.
Listen, we're having a really Still hard fucked. Time with this sector. Heavy turbulence is making it difficult to move forward, and the wildlife you got is absolutely rabid.
The storm comes and goes. The instruments show the weather is relatively fair right now. You should move out as soon as possible. Stick to the lights. The critters should leave you alone.
They're just critters.
All right, you heard the man. We're moving out, people.
And they all die.
Now, keep the doors unlocked. We're coming in.
No. That's a definite no. What is this? Here we go. That's just the power. Okay, well, I've made great strides in getting power along this path. Maybe there's a door over here I can open up. Truly, truly just a horrifying endeavor. Garage, I can't get through this fucking door. Oh, nope, I can't go that way either. I don't need that butthole right now. What is this? That doesn't do anything for me. Is there any way I can get to that? Maybe if I just keep traveling straight, that's bound to be the case. Okay. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go for it. Oh, God. Oh, good. I got it. What about this? Control? What an awkward view. Bacon offline. What did that do? Wait, no, where are you going? Oh God. Wait, I gotta stay in the light. I definitely just have to stay in this light. This is treacherous. I don't like this at all. Oh good! Turn off, please! Oh no. If you could just avoid turning off completely, that would be ideal. Which way are you going? Oh, please just keep following along the path perfectly. I need you more than anything in my life. There are definitely, like, those monsters chasing me. Oh, fuck! No, don't leave me, please! I'm getting too far away! No, hey! Just slow down, like, 2 seconds! Just for 2 seconds! Oh, my God! Oh! I'm about to have a heart attack! Oh, I'm just gonna stay directly under you, so then I can tell if you're changing ways. Good, you're turning off the path, and then I'm back on- Oh, God! Dang it! You are the worst friend! Worst helper of all time! Oh my God! Oh! Oh! This is the worst! This is the worst shit ever! Ew. That's kind of vile. Okay, at least I have my flashlight. You'd think my flashlight would help, but it doesn't. This is so bad on so many levels. I sincerely hope that robot's waiting for me once I get out of here. I'm just gonna keep traveling along the dark path. God, if you choose wrong right now, you can get really fucked. Oh, but I don't think one of those worm gods can get in here. At least you hope not. Oh, this is the worst. Oh, I hate this. Reyna would love this. Dude, what? Oh, this is a light. Ah! Fuck me! Fuck me, silly! Are you kidding me? Okay, so definitely not that way. Where's my baby robot? Oh, this sucks. I think I see lights up ahead. This is the worst day of my life. The Ark better be the coolest shit of all time. It better be... Oh, good. You're right there. Good. It better just be a Backstreet Boys concert. That's what the Ark is. Backstreet's back, alright. Or like, definitely... Oh, God. What if it's like a hell? It's just a Kid Rock concert. Huh. This is Tao Yu. Isn't it? Well, it's definitely in a fucked mode right now. Let's open this batch up. Where's the Ark? Ooh, what is this? This can't be good. It's never good information ever from anything in this game, ever.
Are you guys all right? What happened here?
Is that Catherine?
We ran out of real food long ago. People have been getting sick. Haven't heard from anyone in months.
Cannibalism happened, I bet.
They all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the Omega Space Gun. When it's done, we can all head back up the plateau. But now we need to get moving.
Of course. Head on through to the habitat. We shut off the front section to preserve power.
Okay.
All right. See you soon.
Cool. Suit status. Signal loss. Active. There's one suit that is active. Access. Tracking. Wait, is Ross here? J. Ross is here. J. Ross, that sounds like a rapper name. Oh, Rick Ross, of course, that's why. Is there anything in one of these? Wait, 3 is open. Why is the third power suit open? What the shit's in here? We got a butthole to the left. Stand clear of where? Wait, what? No! Go! I don't like the sound of that at all. Only bad things are gonna come from this. So I need to figure out where. I'll just throw everything around, don't worry guys. And what is this in here? Is this a button that does anything? No, of course not, why would it? Okay. So we need to get to... Need to get over there. Oh, damn it. Okay. Let's just pop in through one of these doors. So the airlock just pressurized. Was that behind me? Is something else here now? I hope. I have been looking for a new friend. Did I just shut shit off? Oh, that was the light. What? Wait, there's the pressure lock. Wait, what? This is definitely where I came from. This is definitely my home. I don't think I want to go in here. Holy fuck, you could not take any longer. What is behind these doors? Is this just where I came from? We're about to find out. It's not. Oh, god damn! Are you a friend or foe? Friend or foe? Friend or foe? Oh god, kill me. And it's a dead end. I'll just hide, don't worry. You'll never catch me. Fuck me. No, just move. I don't know how I just got past him. But now I gotta get back to that other room. That's on the is he like right on me? Good. I hate this game. Oh, is that him right there? Let's just go a little bit slower. Ah! Fuck! 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 Dead end! Hell yeah! Don't worry. Don't worry, me. I'm telling myself don't worry. Can I hide in here? Open! Jesus! Oh, God damn it! Fuck me! Oh, no! Oh, man. Okay, so the guy's right there. I've definitely just shined my flashlight on him. And there's no way out there. I don't know why I'm even trying that again. Is he still down that corridor? No, wait, he's not. Corridor digital. I could definitely use that butthole right now, though. Wow. What a compilation of just bad things to... Oh, there's the airlock. Okay. So the plan this time will be to drain this butthole of everything it's worth and then hit... the pressurized airlock, which is down here. But once I do that, I really need to clear the decks. So, you have fun with that. I'm gonna go in this room right here and hide forever. Goodbye. So how am I gonna trail off? Like, how do I... Did it already open? Did it open? Did it open?
Oh god.
Oh god! Hello? Hello? Oh! Oh! Oh, it's Davy Crockett. Go! I need all these doors open. Pronto! I think he's walking along this way, actually. If he could just not come this way, that would be ideal. But I feel like there aren't that many options for him. Okay, if he just doesn't come through this door, that would be fantastic. Okay, just gonna sneak around. Oh, God, he is! He is! He is for sure coming this way. And I've knocked over... Oh! 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 Go! 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 Quicker! Kill me. Kill me in real life. I don't live anymore. Oh, God! Oh! Ha-ha! Site power info. Access log. Jin Yoshida! Dispatch. I'm glitching. I gotta go. It's been real. This room. Oh! God, that's not a door I can get through! Hello? Are you coming? Mr. Postman? What am I wrong with these doors? Open! Open! Sesame! Was that him? Was that him? Am I him? He sees me. I see me. Wait, what? I think we're safe. I think we're safe. We have to be. But why am I still glitching? What? 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 Oh! Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa-wee! Oh no! I don't know how much more I can handle this, you guys. I just don't know. I just don't know. Close! God! It's chill. Don't worry. No, we're good. Bro, no, 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 it's fine. No, 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 it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah, no, it's been real. Good, I closed this one. Good! 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 Yo, like, who would play this for fun? Why would anyone do this to themselves? This is almost a scare. Does the screech know mean he knows I'm here? Oh! What? Can I just get one thing done? Stop chasing me! Chase me! Come on, pussy! I see you! But do you see me? Oh god, you do! This is the worst day of my life. Like, I thought the, water thing was scary, but this is... whole new level. Whole new level of scary. Good, you're right there, bro! It's been so long. And I've just cornered myself. So what I'm gonna have to do, he's gonna break through here. Yeah, 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 but no, 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 it's fine, it's fine. Just come around one way and I'll zigzag around the other. Oh, what's up? Gotti! Hello! Smart play by Steven. It's crazy that I did that. No, you didn't even know. Okay, now I gotta get back on this computer. Dispatch. Oh, God! Output history. That's not gonna help at all. Local map! To the... Well, it might as well be in British. I mean... I can't believe I just said that! Where are you? You mutant whore. You're somewhere. You gotta be out there somewhere. It must be this. Living quarters. Yes, okay. If I just hold them off and watch my corridors. Oh, man. Oh, this is absolutely... Is that him? Is that him? I can't tell if that's a figure or if that's just a shadow. Or if he's behind me. Nope. Oh, 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 it was him, not a figure. Wow. Wow-wee. Okay. Living quarters. Are these living quarters? What is this? What is this place? Who am I? Yo, what is... I just got lost. Oh, dang it. Because this is the door that I came in on. Oh. Oh. The living quarters are to the left, but then he's also really chase me! I need you to come steer away. Come on, come on, come on, come at me. Come on me. Please. Of all the times for you not to chase me, this is the one time I need you to chase me. Now I gotta loop around. Now I gotta loop a fiasco. It's written in the stars. A million miles away. A message to hang. Come on, open! Is he close? Probably. Gotta go. Oh, yes, yes. We all know monsters can't climb ladders. Ugh. Wow. What a nightmare. I'm glad that's over. That's the end of this terrifying Let's Play. Join me alone because Raid is gone for on Thursday for the final episode of Soma. Hopefully we can find the Ark and find out whether or not Catherine's a dirty little liar and figure out what the heck is up with Ross, who I've been calling Akers the entire time, which is embarrassing to say the least. I've waited many days, but you can't help.